When fellow railfanner Mike suggested a weekend at La Posada in Winslow, Arizona, I said, sign me up. On November 12th, we headed to Winslow, stopping at Laguna Burger to get a couple of the world's best green chili cheeseburgers, and checked in at the famous La Posada later that afternoon. A recent visit to La Castaneda in Las Vegas, New Mexico, rounded out the tour of these recently restored Fred Harvey hotels. La Castaneda was the first Fred Harvey hotel, and La Posada was the last. It opened in 1930 and closed in 1957. Fortunately, the building wasn't abandoned like the Castaneda was. Winslow was home to the Arizona operations of the Santa Fe Railroad, and they occupied the building as offices until 1994. At that time, demolition was threatened until Allan Affeldt bought the property from the Santa Fe. Millions of dollars later, the renovated hotel opened to the public once again. The old depot, which is located east of the hotel and accessible through a beautiful colonnade, is now the home of the Winslow Art Trust. A museum and gallery, it is open to the public and shouldn't be missed during a visit. Don't miss the excellent drinks and food available in the Turquoise Room. Open for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, the food is world class, and the restaurant and bar have recently been renovated. Winslow is now a crew change point for the BNSF on the famous Southern Transcon. As many as 100 trains a day pass through Winslow, so the action is nonstop. La Posada also serves as Amtrak station in Winslow, although there are no services available. The westbound Southwest Chief arrives after dark around 8:30 in the evening, while the eastbound Southwest Chief makes an early morning appearance, which is probably the best time to photograph trains at Winslow. Mike arrived on the Southwest Chief, and Mel and friends drove up from Phoenix, and Saturday was spent relaxing and enjoying the passing parade of stack trains, manifest trains, and unit trains. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel.